Hello everyone, this is Himanshu Tiwari and welcome to my channel Arriving Somewhere. I hope you're having an amazing day. Today I'm in Kanyakumari, which is a coastal town in the state of Tamil Nadu and a very popular tourist destination in India. So I'm gonna show you some beautiful places, amazing food and some great experiences. So stay tuned. As I reached Kanyakumari at 9 in the morning, I went to Hotel Saravana for the breakfast. जो विवेकानंद डॉक रोड के पास में आई हैड सांबर वड़ा विच इज अ पॉपुलर तमिल डिश. वड़ा इज मेड फ्रॉम ब्लैक लेंटिल, जिसको हिंदी में उड़द दाल कहते हैं, एंड इट लुक्स लाइक अ डोनट बट टेस्ट डिफरेंटली. सांबर इज लेंटिल बेस्ड वेजिटेबल स्ट्यू, यूजुअली मेड विद ओकरा, कैरेट, रेडिश, पम्पकिन, पोटैटो, टोमैटो. ओवरऑल इट वॉज अ सेटिस्फाइंग डिश. वड़ा केम सोक्ड इन माइल्ड एंड फ्लेवरफुल सांबर, जस्ट समथिंग यू नीड टू स्टार्ट योर डे विद. It is generally eaten as a breakfast, but I can eat it anytime. Along with the sambar vada, there was a sweet and a spicy coconut chutney, jo dish ko pura karte hain. And who doesn't like chutney, right? After having the breakfast, I decided to go see Vivekananda Rock Memorial and Thiruvalluvar statue. While waiting in the long queue, I bought some raw mango with masala on top of it. It was sour and had a super tangy flavor. I advise you to come here early in the morning because it gets really crowded after 12. Finally, the ferry arrives and then... I was feeling so excited, looking at the statue and the memorial getting closer and the seashore getting far. It was such a great experience. A very cool breeze was blowing, the boat was going up and down along with the waves. I felt relaxed and was listening to the rhythm of the sea. The whole city looked so small, like a matchbox. Such a eye-soothing view. Although I have recorded it in my camera, but still, it will never fade out of my mind. Vivekananda Rock Memorial is a popular tourist monument and was built in 1970 in honor of Swami Vivekananda. The Thiruvalluvar statue is a 40.6 meter tall stone sculpture of the Tamil poet and philosopher Thiruvalluvar.
went to see the view tower, which offers a mesmerizing view. It stays open from 5:30 in the morning to 7:30 in the evening, and the entry fee is 15 rupees. Went to Hotel Devi for some seafood. I had prawns deep fried with onions. It was crispy and crunchy, just made me more hungry. Then I had crab masala with chapati. The gravy was sweet and sour, not very spicy, and the crab meat was so tender and juicy. I must say, it became my new favorite dish. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys liked it. Subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Comment your thoughts in the comment section down below. I will see you on the next video.